What is meant by ART? ART, that is assisted reproductive technology. What is this actually means? The assisted reproductive technology, it requires the controlled ovarian hyperstimulation and it is a retrieval of the oocytes. As you all know, the process of ovulation, it is nothing but the formation of egg from the ovary. The formation of egg from the ovary, we call it as ovulation. And this starts when the baby is in the mother's womb. So this process of formation or to form the egg, we call it as oogenesis. And till puberty, the mitotic and certain meiotic divisions will take place. After puberty, okay, then what will happen? The ovulation process will start. Then what is happening? In vitro fertilizations and embryo transfers are also the therapies for ART, that is assisted reproductive technology. What are the different procedures for all these things? First one is IVFET. Very, very important, and these days all the infertiles, especially in India and outside India, I mean to say throughout the world, this technology is being adopted. What is this? IVFET, that is in vitro fertilization embryo transfer. So what is happening in the couple? If the male or the female is having a problem of where in the process of fertilization, when the embryo is not able to implant, or even the sperm is not able to fertilize the egg, or the egg is not in a stable condition, so all these things will be problem, or they will be creating the problem of infertility. In that reason, what is happening? They will go for IVF and embryo transfers, where they will take the donors. They will take the donors of both. If it is a male problem, they will go for a male donor for the sperm, and also the if it is a female problem, they will go for the female donors. So this is called as IVFET. Next is number two, which is very important, that is GIFT, G-I-F-T. GIFT means gamete intrafallopian transfer. Here what is happening in the females, maybe they may be having a problem of fallopian tubules. If the fallopian tubules are not properly secreting the important enzymes, so what is happening here, or the hormones here, what will happen? The gamete intrafallopian transfer will be this is a gift actually to the infertility individuals. This is the assisted reproductive technology therapy. And the next third one is the GIFT, G-I-F-T. GIFT is the zygote intrafallopian transfer. Here zygote will be after the both, it will be fertilization process will be done outside, that means outside the body, and later on when the zygote is the, which is the product of fertilization, this zygote will be placed inside the mother. Okay, so this is called as GIFT, zygote intrafallopian transfer. And the last one is ICSI. ICSI is intracytoplasmic sperm injection. Here the case where, here it is the completely case of the male where the sperm count is very, very less. So what will happen? They will go for a male donor, and intracytoplasmic sperm injections will, this is also a gift to the assisted reproductive technology.